Dean you later.
Dean dong.
Dean-a-ling-a-ling.
Dean, yeah!
It's Feline AIDS Awareness Day, folks, so let's whip it in the keister.
Dean-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee-dee.
Guys, Greendale's music department is flat baroque. So we are having a fundraiser.
What's Dean got to do with it?
Why, it's time to Tina Turner the clocks ahead. Happy daylight savings.
Deenie vidi vici.
I came, I saw, I conquered the idea of a free Caesar salad bar in the cafeteria.
Frankly, my dear, I don't give a dean.
That's right. Greendale presents Gone with the Windows, where we'll celebrate our new energy-conscious windows
with a cotillion.
How you like me now, bitches?
Dean, you seem different. Are you in a play right now?
Over the summer, I decided it's time to whip this place into shape. I'm gonna be a mean, lean, deaning machine. No more paintball, no more spaceships, no more trampolines, and no more... What is that?
It's probably the monkey that lives in the vents. I named him Annie's Boobs, after Annie's Boobs.
See, this is the kind of national lampoonery that is coming to an end this year. Homie, don't dean this.
Okay, guys, let's get to
Trick or Dean! Don't forget to come by our Halloween scare-tacular dance starting in the cafeteria at 9:30. Also, I had the lights rigged to flicker because it's Halloween!
It's been happening for a week.
Halloween week!
So the lights will work on November 1st?
All Saints Day month!
What a coincidence, huh? This is just like that Lake House movie. I can only assume even I have limits.
Dean Pelton?
Jeff, it's Saturday. Call me Craig. Off campus, I'm just a regular Joe.
Welcome to Deandale Community College, Dean. I'm a silly goose. Honk, honk, deanily-doo. Look at me.
Stop.
This is my sister's
Jeffrey.
Outfit.
Stop.
You've hit gold. Save some for the screen.
Why go Greendale? Just because. Just dean it. Dean machine. Got dean, got much, much got.
And cut. Ah, a star is born.
I'm surrounded by assassins. My own school's paper has turned on me. But when this...
Lights. Camera. Dean. Ah, the duala dean of man. I'm dressed this way because I have good news and bad news.
You have got to be kidding me.
I brought you some warm milk. Oh, there you go.
Troy and Abed off to dreamland, catching the train to Sleepy Town. And when they wake up, the dean will be here, staring at you.
Sweet deans.
It's nice, I guess.
Come on, I'm Dean, and my hands are so clean. At this moment, I am stapling.
Ben Chang is here.
Ah, send him in. Ben, how's it deaning?
Hank and Chang, just needed you to sign this.
Dean Jean, mes amis. Unfortunately, due to the whole Starburns meth lab explosion, Professor Kane has resigned, and your biology class has been canceled. Deanaling! I just wanted to drop by and tell y'all we ought to be hot-stepping it out to the parking lot in a brisk but orderly fashion.
Is there a fire drill?
No, sir, there's an actual fire. I wanted you guys to be the first to know before I tell everyone else.
Sounds like the study group has gotten wise to Operation Doppeldiener.
Yes, all right. Simmer Dean.
This can't
Simmer
be good.
Dean.
He's dressed as
Apparently,
himself.
Greendale's registration system has been hacked. That's right. Someone hacked into the supply closet and counterfeited these history of ice cream admission cards. Whoever did this is very good. There is only one fair way to solve this, so follow me to... There are 35 tests!
strength and agility.
Look out below, coming in for a landing.
Amelia Earhart?
Close. I am America's sexiest aviator, Leo DiCaprio. And just as his character lost his mind, so have I lost your student records.
What? I can't believe it.
Yeah, Amelia Earhart would have been faster.
But I think the fairest way to handle this is to have everyone repeat the last 3 years.
You can't be serious.
Indeed, I am.
Hello, my name is Kevin. I have changnesia. What is that?
Not uncommon for victims of memory loss to experience some syntactical confusion, thus the inappropriate insertion of his name into an unrelated phrase.
No, he's always Dean that.
Ow, Dean!
Pilgrims? Is that
John Wayne?
Yes! Oh, good. You got it.
It's broad, obvious, sexist, and the timing is...
Honey, I'm Dean!
What the hell is wrong with you?
Oh, Jeffrey, you are too much.
Why, I was doing some house cleaning the other day, Dina Reed style, when I realized, gosh golly, it's been ages since we had a dance. So, this Friday, we are going back to Greendale's golden age with an old-fashioned sock hop. The health department requires you wear shoes.
What a coincidence. You're throwing a dance the same day the CDC is confiscating our drinking fountains.
Well, Jeffrey, dignity is my middle name, and my first name is Deanocchio!
So, if no one heard or remembers anything anyone else said,
we're in the clear.
We're in the clear.
We're in the clear.
I'm a genius.
We're in the clear. Yeah. We're in the clear.
Now I can do this. Just need to sign the old John Dean cock, and you will be graduated.
Heed the warning.
It's not easy being Dean, Jeffrey.
Then stop being the Dean.
It's my whole identity. I mean, oh, see what I did there? That's proof.
Can I use your computer?
Sure. Have fun in the Stone Age while I step into the third Dean mention.
I bet my bank has a grace period. I'm going to get a CRV.
Ding, ding.
I suppose you all should be in trouble.
But desperate deans?
But desperate deans call for desperate measures. From here on out, you work for me.
All right, so we lay low and we try to find out who Silver Balls is.
But we're not, to be clear, we did not vote on that name.
Here's a name you don't have to vote on. You just became the secret Dean Force. The Dean Boys. Task Force Dean. His Dean, secret people. I know the word Dean is in it. Because when the politicians fail and the peace talks fall apart, when it seems like all is lost, and nobody really needs the Dean anymore, because Frankie's here, that's when you go in. The last bastion of a bygone era when people respected me. Dean Force. One.
If you're gonna hang around, we could use some waters.
Mm. On it.
Okay, you get this wrong one more time, I'm segregating the school.